Hey, what's up YouTube? Slater16 here again, and I'm ready to start my installments of the Let's Play series. And like I said, they're all open for suggestion. Whatever the public wants to see, they get. And right now, I'm just finishing up this load, because I decided I want to do a little bit of mage today. And what I'm going to do after this is I'm going to get ready for my Fungal Magi task, and I'm pretty sure that's how it's pronounced. I'm not sure. I've been told to take some prayer, some magic, and that's pretty much it. So it doesn't seem like there's too much to these guys, and this is going to be kind of like a guide, too. I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to take, and it shouldn't be too much money. Also, if you're going for 99 magic and you're around 86, 90, this is definitely a good way to finish off your 99 magic. I mean, it's not too boring. Magic's boring no matter what you do. And well, this is just a good way to keep busy, you know, get some fast, good experience. Well, I'll see y'all guys in a second. I'm gonna go get ready for the task. Okay guys, so quick shout out to XOW. He just wishing me some luck with my channel and all that. So this is what I'm taking to Fungal Mages. I don't know how this is gonna work, but right now I'm 86 magic. I don't know if that's gonna be good enough for them, so I'm bringing me a magic potion. Also, I've heard a lot about the prayer noodles. I've seen Silent Core using them, and I just want to give them a shot. Also, prayer pots, and just a couple rock tails just in case my health somehow manages to go down, you know, enchanted gem, teleport out. And this is the gear that I'm going to be taking with me, you know. Standard polypore staff, mystic, you know, fishing cape, amulet of glory, ring of wealth, and Zaro's ancient book. And I know this isn't the best gear that I could be possibly using, but it is what I used to get by, and I have pretty much all my money tied up in magic right now. So that's what I got. I guess I will now go ahead and find the Fungal Mages. I'll see y'all there. Okay, guys. Also, I haven't seen many videos about how to get to Polypore, so I thought I'd do that for y'all really quick as well. Basically, it's really easy to get there. Just go ahead and teleport to your duel arena right here. And then what I did, well, what I'm about to do, as you saw, I hit a dead end. go ahead and come through the gates, come out through this gate here, come to the right of the mage training arena, and there's going to be a path leading to a bridge, and it'll get you right there to the dungeon. So, okay. Now, let's get to the fighting. Okay, and we're back. I've found a couple of Fungal Mages, and I guess I'm going to go ahead and pray some mage and see how this goes. That was my phone. Sorry about that. It's a little loud. Alright, let's do this. Really, it doesn't seem like it's gonna get any more complicated than this. Just keep an eye on the prayer. Actually, I'm also gonna try out the fungal pouch and take some magic. Seems like I'm getting him down. Okay, that's a long text message. Seems like he's going down pretty quick. I have quite a few of these to kill, actually, but it looks like I'll be able to do it in one trip. Now, I don't really know much about the drops. I know they happen to drop a lot of green charms and a lot of neem droop. I don't know, I'll have to take a look at that a little closer. I don't know what's going on right there with the +3 that's going on. But okay, anyways, I am gonna have to say that this is just gonna be a pretty simple task, and I'll try to tell y'all a little bit more about it whenever I'm done with them. Actually, here comes the speed up. Okay guys, so it really did not take me that long. It took me probably, I'd say about 40 minutes to complete that task. And right here I'm in front of the Ganodermic cave, and this is what I'm left with. One crimson, two gold charms, 25 green charms, and that's after 138 fungal magi. This is also, I'm also left with, 7 prayer pouches out of, I think, something like 20? That's really not that bad. I thought I was gonna maybe have to do a second trip. But, check out this loot, guys. It doesn't look like too much, but check this out. I was actually pretty surprised. Potato cactus. Puress, fungal flakes, limp root, snake grass, canadine seed, polypore spore, and chaos runes. 516k. That's really good profit. And as you saw in that speed up, they're really easy kills. And I'm gonna have to say, even if these aren't your slayer tasks, and I don't know how the prices are gonna change, but I would say if you are high enough to have polypore, the polypore staff, or high enough to supply the runes for yourself, this is an awesome way to train, and awesome way to make some cash. I'd say it took me about 45 minutes of me just bullshitting, right? Like I didn't, because I was watching TV at the same time, so I wasn't really paying attention. So I feel like if somebody, and I didn't pick up even like, I picked up probably like a tenth of the polypore spores, and I didn't pick up all the potato cactuses either, which I really should have. And I feel like if somebody actually did this for a good hour, they'd probably get close to a mil an hour with experience. So I think if you're thinking about going to the Ganodermic cave or dungeon, then it's a good idea. Plus it's awesome graphics to check out, and it's just a cool way to train and enjoy your day on RuneScape, you know. Well, this is Slayer 16. I'm getting out of here, and just let me know what you thought about this, if you want me to keep doing these in Let's Plays or branch these out to a separate series from Let's Plays, and the Let's Plays can be something more like a mini playthrough on a mini game or just stuff like that, then let me know that. And well, I guess I'll be having a video out for you in a couple days of the Let's Play. Don't forget to comment back and tell me what you want to see in the next Let's Play. Alright, see you guys. Okay guys, I'm here with my inventory, what I'm going to be taking. Hey, just PMing you and wish you luck with your channel. Hey, thanks man. so I guess shout out to, hey man. Oh. Blue.